Breaking news from the Department of Health and Social Care.
40,279 people.
After testing positive for coronavirus.
We've just learned that the UK is now advising against non-essential travel.
The biggest quarantine in history right now taking place.